Hi, Kumasi. Well, drinking wine outdoors in Napa is not terrible. It's hard to feel sorry for people having to sit out here at the St. Superia courtyard. But if it gets really warm this afternoon, it's always nice to be able to go inside. And before, you couldn't. But now that they're in the orange tier, the tasting room inside is open. The sun is shining on Napa County today, and the skies are blue. But it's not the weather that is making everyone smile today. It is the news that the county is now in the orange tier and wineries can open their tasting rooms.
I was so excited because I know the team's been really looking forward to welcoming everyone inside. And, you know, finally we get to.
The pandemic forced wineries to set up tasting areas outside. St. Superi used its courtyard, a charming setting, until smoke from the wildfires blanketed the valley and made being outside miserable.
When it was smoky, we did close due to the smoke levels when they were unhealthy.
The winery also lost 80% of its harvest to fire. So this bit of good news is exactly the boost businesses like this one needed.
It's a critical part of our business to welcome people here, to introduce them to our wines.
The orange tier also allows for gyms, movie theaters, and restaurants to allow more people inside. Restaurants can now operate at 50% capacity, which helps wineries. St. Superi does half of its sales at restaurants.
I am very happy for the restaurants. They've really been through a lot, and to be able to at least be open 50% inside and the outdoor seating, they could get back to normal capacity is great.
Now that the winery tasting rooms are open, the county officials are pleading with people to keep it that way. So asking everyone to continue wearing their mask, stay 6 feet apart so the county doesn't get sent back to the red tier. In Rutherford, Amy Hollyfield, ABC 7 News.